love or country when we return. But first, another look at Greece that isn't your typical billboard. It's a grassroots effort to revive Greece's economic engine, which is tourism, as we've been saying. Some 200 Greeks, common citizens, raised 12,000 hard-earned British pounds to rent a space in the heart of London's Piccadilly Circus for 2 weeks. They've also brought their campaign here to New York and to Washington. And we'll be right back. The table is...